Hi friends, in this video, I'm going to make a reprogrammable on-off timer. With this timer, you can set on and off time for a relay. You can use this timer for different tasks. So without further ado, let's start this video. This video is sponsored by JLC PCB, which is one of the largest PCB manufacturing company of China. If you haven't subscribed, then do subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get notification whenever I upload a new video. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I have a second channel, Kiyani Tech. Do check it out, subscribe and support it. Gerber file, component list and circuit diagram, everything is in the description. First, I have designed the circuit, then I create the PCB layout, and then I generate Gerber files and upload them to JLC PCB website. Then I select all required parameters such as dimension, quantity, color, etc. Then I click on save to cart and then I click on checkout securely. Then I add my shipping address and select my desired shipping and payment method. Then I click on continue. After placing the order, I have received PCBs in just 3 days. Here are the PCBs, nicely wrapped in bubble sheet. Let's open it up and look at the PCBs. The PCB quality is excellent. As you can see, the silk screen, solder mask, solder pad, everything is perfect. So let's put all the components together and complete the project. To complete this project, we're gonna need ATMEGA8 microcontroller, 74HC595 IC, MC34063 IC, 2 PC817 Optocouplers, BD139 Transistor, 2 BC547 Transistors, 4-digit 7-segment display, 1N5819 Schottky diode, 4N4007 diodes, 2 LEDs, 3 push buttons, 16 MHz crystal, 330 microhenry inductor, 233 picofarad capacitors, 1 nanofarad capacitor, 1 microfarad capacitor, 470 microfarad capacitor, 1 ohm resistor, 680 ohm resistor, 5 1K resistors, 3.9K resistor, 4.7K resistor, 16 10K resistors, 2 12V relays, male headers, 5 2-pin terminal blocks, 2 3-pin terminal blocks. First, I connect all the resistors. After that, I connect inductor. After that, I connect all the transistors. Then I connect LEDs. After that, I connect all the diodes. Then I connect all the ICs and optocouplers. Then I connect crystal. Then I connect all the capacitors. After that, I connect push buttons. Then I connect relays. And then I connect 2-pin terminal block, 3-pin terminal block, male headers and female headers. After that, I connect 7-segment display. The circuit is completed now. After that, I connect my programmer and program my circuit. Now the circuit is ready. Let's test it. The circuit has 12 volt input supply. As you can see, the circuit is on. The display is showing 000 right now. To start the circuit, we need to press the menu button for 3 seconds. The first option in the menu is on time. With this option, we can set on time. The second option in menu is off time. With this option, we can set off time. The third option in menu is set. With this option, we can save the values into EEPROM. The last option is reset.